ladies and gents. We are inside St. Pietro Cathedral. A dead priest over there or something. My days. I don't think I ever saw a church so big. Even Hagia Sophia, it's not so big like this. Hagia Sophia in Istanbul. Can you guys see how tall the people are compared? No, how small the people are compared with what surroundings. So on a previous video, we've been over there on top. And after that, over there. And now we are here on ground floor. That's too much. This thing over here looks very scary, man. Black and gold. Tomb, the Saint Pietro is over here. Sorry, guys. Is it really here? Or are they faking? I think he's here because I feel a vibe somewhere. Scary, man. I don't like this.
Times at the short if you see the touch.
So, what I understood, those three bees over there, yeah? And we're gonna see those bees everywhere in the city. That's the symbol of Barberini family. Symbol of Barberini family. And the Barberini family, they give money to have those around the city. But there is that's a rich family though. Like Ross, what's the name of that the family in the US? Barberini, now I know. Whoa, I would love to go here, but I cannot. Ladies, gents, This is the biggest church I ever been in my entire life. Churches or mosques or name it, this is. Colombia. That means for all these priests or Christians or people which believes a lot in God, coming to Vatican, especially Saint Pietro, is them dream. Nice. Guys got a nice dream. Vatican tombs, tombs of the popes. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, okay. Yeah, they do, I guess. Damn.
So I could not film inside the grot, the tombs. As you guys saw the sign, security stopped me. So yeah, let's go. Let's crack on a bit. Let's see where about we're gonna go. Local time 2:10. I might have a short break and after I go in. Inside the Vatican Museum. But before that, I'd like to go a bit more in the church. So I didn't know I'm gonna get out from there, from the church. I didn't know that. Let's go with another turn? Yeah, let me go another one. Let me do another one. Just a bit, around. Go on, go on, go on. So yeah, let's go. We're gonna go because I'm tired. I need a break. To be honest, as this is not my first video which I do today, and I walked a lot left and right. Over there, the sweets army. The sweets army for Vatican, guarding the Vatican entry. Quick question, that's the entrance to the literally the Vatican, no?
Yeah.
Yeah. And those guys are the Swiss army. Thank you so much. That's the main entrance over there. Go to Vatican, to the city, Swiss Guard. You're right. So hey chaps, we've been over there on top. We've been on top of the top today. We've been on super tops and domes and name it. We've been everywhere. Now I need to find a way to join all the videos, or should I make them short, or I don't know how I'm gonna make them. Well, yeah, we're gonna see. We're gonna see at the end. Yeah, I presume our toilets. Yeah, toilets. Yeah, well, I've been over there on top, man. We've been actually. Cool. It's nice. And on top of the top after that. Piazza San Pietro. That's it. Ladies, gents, thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And see you in the next one. Take care. All the best.